The thyroid is minimally moderately hypoechogenic and presents both echogenic lines and granules corresponding to proliferation of connective tissue. There are numerous small discrete areas within the thyroid. The lesions are not well circumscribed. These fit to more and less active parts of the underlying thyroiditis.